job.
Okay. Yeah, you got it.
Like the dates work.
You're on call all the time.
Not really. Not as much as they don't want to pay something. So. I have a family. The older you get, the less you care about doing things like that. When I was a kid, I wanted to do everything. The best thing I get to do is fly in a helicopter. That's fun.
Who flies that?
It used to be Judd Chapin. He flew for 30 years, but he retired.
Yeah, he's the guy
who's Chase Ritter.
Uh-huh.
Ritter. And the new guy is Matt McCain, both former military. Young guys,
so. My wife knows Gail Sarans.
She grew up here, so everybody knows.
Yeah.
How long have you been around?
Since the 50s.
Okay.
I've been around for a while.
I grew up in Lakeland. From a different perspective. I'm a U.S. now.
Me too. I graduated when there were no trees out there.
I graduated with no football. Back in 87.
I was 75.
Should have got out in 86, but
I was fine.
Yeah, I was 4 and a half. Then I realized I should probably leave. Move over here and get some shots. It's a nice talk.
Okay, good luck.
Have a good rest of the day.
I said dead.
Everybody here called him dead.
Yeah, so
nobody will talk.
Could just be he's, you know, weak conscious.
Right.
Also wouldn't confirm that it's his mom.
Right.
Thank you.
problem. change your mind about it.
Got you.
Yeah, they got our media's over there. This is all locked off, as you can see by the tape before.
Okay, so I'm moving.
Thank you.
You guys are getting tough nowadays. You guys don't like the media.
It has nothing to do with liking the media.
Well, I was out at a scene the other day, a hit and run, and the cop
there
told me...
you were on Hillsborough.
Yeah.
And because of you, we had to take crime scene and put it everywhere.
I could do an update in a minute if you want
to...
See? That's fine.
I saved you.
I know Steve.
He's giving me a hard time, so it would be a mean eye.
They don't like the media. You guys are like...
It's not true.
I
Steve
don't know.
Haggard, he's one of our biggest fans.
He doesn't like the media.
See, buddy, hey, thank you.
Even though it used to be one.
Thank you.
No problem.
You don't need to tell that story. Just